Ryan Reynolds celebrates wrapping the Adam Project with an assortment of behind-the-scenes snaps. Ryan Reynolds just commemorated the end of production on the Adam Project. The 44-year-old actor gave his 37 million followers a bit of insight into the film's shooting process, as well as a tease of what the upcoming feature will look like via his Instagram on Wednesday. The Deadpool star also wrote a lengthy message in the post's caption to express his enthusiasm about how the project turned out and commented on the impressive talent involved in the movie's production. Reynolds also commented on the number of actors who had been involved in Marvel-related productions, writing that he acted alongside Gamora, Elektra, the Hulk, and the kid who'll eventually play Deadpool. The actor remarked that he thoroughly enjoyed working on the upcoming feature and expected it to impress audiences. If hashtag The Adam Project is a fraction as beautiful and funny and wild as it was to shoot, then I guess we really pulled something off, he wrote. The Six Underground star also expressed that he wanted to give a lingering, uncomfortably indulgent hug to my beautiful hometown of Vancouver, where the forthcoming feature was shot. In the message, he also referred to the film's director, Sean Levy, as my spiritual, cinematic soulmate. The actor and the 52-year-old director both serve as producers on the feature. Reynolds finally thanked the film crew for finishing work on the movie early and wrote that he was impressed that they brought the ship to port 4 days ahead of schedule. Development on the Adam Project began in 2012 when a spec script written by T.S. Nowlin was brought to the attention of Paramount Pictures. At the time, the project was titled Our Name is Adam, although this was later changed to its current name. At one point, Tom Cruise was attached to the project and intended to lead the cast, although he later dropped out. The project entered into a difficult development process after the 58-year-old actor left the project, and the script underwent multiple rewrites. In July of 2020, the project was revived by Netflix. In November of last year, it was announced that Zoe Saldana, Mark Ruffalo, and Jennifer Garner had been added to the movie's cast. Also set to appear in The Adam Project are Catherine Keener, Alex Mallory Jr. and Walker Scobell. The film will follow a man who travels back in time to meet his younger self and confront their deceased father. Last month, screenwriter Jonathan Tropper, who wrote the draft of the screenplay used in the film, spoke to Collider and remarked that the science fiction elements of the film would be downplayed in favor of highlighting human interactions. To me, the time was just a device. The movie is not a hardcore sci-fi time travel movie. It's a movie about people, he said. Specifically, the writer noted that The Adam Project is more about the characters and the story of this boy who's lost his father and is trying to come to terms with what that means.